This is my new pet mouse. It used to be a computer mouse, and I modified it by adding two touch switches at the front, two motors in the middle, and an on-off switch at the back. It likes to run around. When it bumps into an obstacle, the touch switch on that side reverses the motor on the other side very briefly. For our low maintenance pet mouse, try this.